It is the time to call our last speaker, Mudassir Azim. Please welcome on the stage, Mudassir Azim.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. My respected chief guests and judges and the all guests, Assalamu alaikum. Today, I am feeling very happy that I have taken part in this nice program and share my views about an interesting and a good topic. That's about the responsibilities of parents, teachers towards their students. First of all, I'm going to have a nice round introduction that my name is Mudassir Azim and I'm from class 8. And afterwards, I want to share my views and expand my views about the responsibilities of parents, teachers towards the students. If we look around the world, parents and teachers are builder of a child. Now, if we talk about the parents, parents play an important role in all the way of development of a child. And they are the first person who advise their children positively and in a good way. Like they motivate their children and encourage their children to learn and gain different skills and adopt good behavior and be well-mannered. For example, if a student is reading in school, so as our parents should take feedback from the teachers for the child progress, or parents should have a good relation with the school staff. On the other hand, if we talk about teachers, teachers are considered as the second parent of a child, and they are also considered as the second person who advise their students or their child in a good way, on the true path. Like, I want to clarify one thing that I want to tell, especially the teachers. Teachers will be well prepared and well prepared before coming to school, especially attending their classes. Because students are leaving all the things and coming to school for their classes and spending their time. Why? Because in return they need something. They need knowledge. They need education. So teacher must be at least well prepared before coming to school and attending their classes. There is one thing that teacher, it is the responsibility of a teacher to get new lessons, new techniques, new methods and new ideas to the students and also educate them at all levels. And also teacher bring new techniques and new methods and the teaching style. For example, you are teaching the students daily and you are applying the same method, it results boring. So a teacher must create such an environment in the classroom that the students should get education easily. And the sense of responsibility starts into them and they become role model in their classroom and their school and also in their society. It is commonly known and it is the work of a teacher that to teach knowledge to the students, not to discuss such a topic that results not fruitful for the student. In addition, a teacher should respect their children or the students and students also respect their teachers. And also teacher need to establish such a relation, such a good relation with the students and also keep reviewing student performance. At last, it is my request to all teachers and parents sitting on today's program that to adopt these all activities and their daily basis activities and also apply them in their activities. I'm very thankful to you all the guests and respected judges and also my chief guest. Thank you very much.